Cuddies park, bought a comin stout, art. Got me twisted mouth, cow, killin murders. Them brothers getting further, got my pistol for utensil. This'll keep they mind knowin', spot some thugs at the club, and they got they nines showing. Dirty empty schemes, what are my dreams playing? Nah, listen, a lot of blacks like never coming back around in 96. All I got is my six, my track crew, and my mother. Make these police wonder, how is we so undercover? Never been to leather, but America, it broke my heart. I was told to tear about this before this tear me apart. Eat these strap black tracks, free milk and cheese. While the Japs stack scraps with the fit and the means. But I finna squeeze that G's, the left on the track. A young player, Mack, hit the buzz, spit a rap. It's just that feeling that I have for children. All ages and levels, but these crazy devils trying to kill them.
I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that day to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho.
My nigga Ray Love.
June 2nd, 93, I return to the streets. Did 2 months in the county and the op to the peak. Now the cops keep watch, cause they know that I rap. Tell the world that I'm a gangster, cause I ride with a strap. But I ain't so gangster, just a young nigga caught up in this struggle. Born a hustler, going for the jugular. Out to take the beast down, peace. Now might be too late to fuck his own high. Drop a thunder, murder, break Kool-Aid. But nothing catch a player slipping. Take me down and book me. Guilty as charged, hit the switch and try to cook me. Thomas the nigga for the shit I'm spitting. I know I'm scarier, a poison you created in the veins of America. Miseducated, incarcerated, institutionalized. That third strike a web, a gang of them rollers dying. Ain't no love where I'm going, no love where I'm coming from. Remember me, that real ass nigga you've been running from. Got us sprung off the cocaine and the welfare, while the black babies die without healthcare.
I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Try to stay alive, ho.
I pledge allegiance to a racist ass flash. When the rollers at my door with a 44 mag. Got my mother spitting drag bout I ain't home. Got a double homicide warring on my door. I hear a pushing in the door. I grab my Mac with 2 clips, come through the back window. And like a G hit a fence, I'm thinking about my fuck. Getting sent for violation, boats and punk police. The devil still at my throat. I peep a group of 10 trying to get information. I do the clip in the Mac, start letting off frustration. It's better than incarceration any day. We gon' die anyway, so if I go, I blast and call it my fate. I got niggas in a pen like my cousin Pug, lunatic insane, and my partner T-Love. Big time Ray Ray, Kill Curtin, Mac Dre, Cleet Jamal Diggs and Blue Bonnet, man.
I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank.
Now I've been called a crook, a killer, a thug, a no good dealer of drugs and blood of cuz. Doesn't matter what set you was, cause where I'm at, if you black, we strap. As long as keys make G's, these thieves attack. And ain't no rules on the streets these days. Motherfuckers better watch they back and take it easy. I'm living in the danger zone and learning lessons from the game. And some niggas was gone when the frame was on. I'm getting threatened in wrong daily. Stay in ghetto in heaven or do I go to hell? See, seems I was sick to death, taking my steps with my head down, while pouring liquor for my niggas cause they dead now. My memory since I was a little C was a penitentiary full of niggas like me. These cops can't terrorize us, they despise us niggas cause we on the rise. Plus everybody searching for a piece of the truth, and the youth turn the streets into a piece of their roof. And the truth is,
I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain. I gotta survive and try to stay alive, ho. Smoking that dank to deal with the pain.
We back for everything you owe, no longer oppressed. Cause now we overthrow those that placed us in this rotten mess. Now let's agree on strategy and pick our enemy by who stands accused of the abuse, my own kind of why. Pardon, not disregarding what you thinking, but you must abandon shit. Cause once I rip your whole shit, it's sinking. Supreme ideology you claim to hold, claiming that we all drug dealers with empty souls. That used to take me to roll, commit to violence in the midst of an act of war. Witnesses left silence, shatter, black talent style thoughts I throw. It remains in your brain, then of course it grows. Maybe even your babies can produce and rise. Picture a life where black babies
can survive past five, but we must have hope. Quoting the reverend from the pulpit, refuse to turn the other cheek. We must defeat the evil culprit. Lace me with words of destruction and I'll explode. But supply me with the will to survive and watch the world grow. This ain't about talking about problems, I bring solutions with the restitution stipulated through the Constitution. You violated, now I'm back to haunt your nights. Listen to the scream of the lives you sacrifice. In the case you don't know, ghetto born black seeds still grow. We coming back for everything you owe.
313-301-6126.
How do you plead, Mr. Shakur? How do you plead?
How do I plead?
Yes, sir. How do you plead?
Oh, I plead.
Come on!
Not guilty on the grounds of insanity. It was them or me busting in my innocent family. Say they looking for keys. I was home alone, blind to the prelude. Busting, talking about where's the quaaludes. What you say, fool? Where in the hell is the search warrant? No feedback is what he uttered before he screamed, nigga, motherfucker. Drop me to my knees, I proceed to bleed. Suffering a rain of blows to my hands and knees. Will I survive as God watching? I grab his hat and bust in self-defense, my only option. Goddamn. Now they got me going to the county jail, and my family can't pay this outrageous bail. Trying to offer me a deal, they told me if I swear, move me and my people to a mansion in Brazil, not me. So this is how it is, no friends. I'll be stressed and they just repossess my bitch. Told the judge it was self-defense, but he won't listen. So I'm bumping this in federal prison, giving everything I owe.